Ankit Shroff and Disha Patni were spotted together in the city after several months of lockdown. And while many fans were excited to see the rumored couple together, many pointed out that the two didn't have masks on when they got out of their car, which is a big safety faux-pas. Please be a part in this war against pandemic, you two, and please wear your masks next time.
Thanks to the pandemic and the lockdown, B-Town celebs have been staying indoors like the rest of us. Lekin as the restriction eased slowly and movie stars resume shoots and meetings, we spotted Tiger Shroff and Disha Patni after a long time. But sadly, since they weren't wearing masks, they started trending for all the wrong reasons. Tiger and Disha, who are rumored to be dating each other, were snapped together after ages, and though the two have never confirmed their relationship and maintained the good friends tag.
Yes, exactly. No, honestly, ये जो ट्रेलर में जो एक्शन था इसका कोई मकसद नहीं होता अगर दिशा नहीं होती इसमें.
Disha टाइगर की फैमिली से बहुत क्लोज है, स्पेशली टू हिज सिस्टर कृष्णा, हु इज लाइक अ सिस्टर टू हर.
थैंक यू फॉर बीइंग देयर इन माय लाइफ एंड मेकिंग थिंग्स सो मच इजियर फॉर मी, कुकिंग फॉर मी, ट्रीटिंग मी एवरी डे. आई लव यू सो मच एंड आई एम सो हैप्पी आई मेट यू एंड आई फाउंड यू.
While there have been rumors that the two were spending time together during the lockdown, we finally got to see the good-looking couple together after a long time. Disha and Tiger were seen stepping out in a white luxury car dressed in casual clothes. But what caught everyone's eyes was that the two celebs hadn't worn masks in spite of being outside their home. While there is no clarity ki dono ek saath kahan ja rahe the, as per the rules, wearing masks while stepping out in public is compulsory. Bhale hi gaadi mein na pehniye, lekin gaadi se utarte waqt your mask needs to be back on. Everyone agrees that it's the best way to wage a war in this pandemic. But fans couldn't mask their delight at seeing the couple together. Disha and Tiger have long been a popular pair off screen and on social media. Dono hi good looking aur super fit hai and have very promising careers ahead of them.
He is so good, he inspires me every day because of him I've started doing a little bit of action that I do. And I think he is everybody's inspiration, especially the youth. And the
Disha, who won hearts with her last performance in Malang, is all set to star opposite Salman Khan in the delayed Radhe, Your Most Wanted Bhai. Tiger, who had the massive action thriller Baghi and the super hit War before the lockdown, is yet to announce his future projects. Baghi 3's theatrical run was cut short because of the pandemic and lockdown and later had an OTT release. Looks like the two lovebirds are finally getting time together after a lumpy lockdown judai. And we can't wait to see them together again. Only this time with masks, hopefully.